I think this project is wonderful. It's very meaningful. You don't hear about any other monasteries around the world doing this. I mean, if they do it, they usually do it via machines or, you know, they order, you know, statues. But this project is very special because it engaged everybody. And, you know, our organization is called Dharma Realm Buddhist Association. And it really is kind of like the Dharma Realm because this project gathered in so many people from all over the world, you know, and they gathered into one place and we worked on these 10,000 Buddha images, and it's wonderful. I think it's very auspicious, it's very meaningful.
Because we are doing it ourselves, it's time consuming and it's like old fashioned. So it's like a step back in time, and I like that because I think, you know, in this fast-paced life, we have lost touch with ourselves, lost touch with a lot of things. So when you do this, it gives you that breathing space to, okay, stop and get things in perspective.
You know, my friend would just laugh and say, well, why would you want to do these Buddha statues? I said, it's not every lifetime you get to work on Buddha statues. And then one day they told me to come and I was so happy.
它的意义是很大，因为这世间人看到佛像，他就知道有佛的存在。那我们现在可以制造这么多佛像，以后的人就跟佛法、佛教结缘，那也是好事。
當法師話佢嚟想做咗萬尊嗰陣時咧，我都覺得係一個非常之挑戰性嘅工程嚟嘅。但係咧，我都亦都好佩服法師佢哋嘅毅力同埋想像力，同埋各位居士深切嘅投入去做呢份嘢。佢哋由一物不通，完全唔知道點樣做呢樣嘢咧，咁慢慢摸索喺幾個月之內咧，就摸索到掌握到佢嘅要點，可以做出嚟。
咁我覺得呢個非常之值得佩服啦。可以說每一尊佛像要經過30對手才能夠做出來。那你想啊，其實它不是那麼容易。在工廠呢，一個機器按一個鈕就可以出來很多尊。那每一尊呢，都是一模一樣。 我们在这里呢，每一尊都不一样，因为每个人的心不一样。有些人心是很高兴的心，有些人心是很清静的心，有些人心是非常恭敬的心，所以一万尊都不一样。每一个。
佛，你花的心思时间是，一般没有最多只有更多，主要是培养一个耐心。我觉得这个耐心对我来说耐心很重要，因为很多工作你是重复性工作，就是修复不停的就重复这些动作，参与的过程中有时候我也会失去耐心。但是呢，看看周围的人，他们很不错，为什么他能做的我不能？
在整个做佛像的过程当中，我觉得真是就好像是我们修行的一种折射。那我们修行的话，有的时候就是要一点一点磨，把我们那些累世累生累世一直积来的那些毛病习气，一点一点的磨掉。
难得的、很难遇的事情，我说我一定也得，不管我的能力能有多大，我一定要参加这个做佛像工作。